What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we're gonna do an unboxing of something very, very interesting. What I have done is that I bought my first brand new camera from the store. Otherwise, I've always used secondhand ones, so used ones, like the camera that I'm filming on right now, which is the Panasonic G9, and the camera right here above me, which is my first camera, G85. Super good cameras, but I wanted a full frame camera, and this is Micro Four Thirds. And so I went for the Sony A7 III. Let's go straight into the unboxing. I can't wait anymore. Lala. Nice cheat day coming up. Sony A7 III, and this is the lens that I got with this camera. So they had a campaign: if you buy this camera, you get this lens. And I read a lot about it. Tamron 35mm 2.8, and we'll see. I'm gonna try it out. If I don't like it, I'm gonna sell it. The lens that I'm looking for is the 85mm. All right, people, I need to charge the camera. While it's charging, we're gonna talk about why I bought this camera. So the reason why we bought the Sony A7 III is because me and Samandeep are gonna start with wedding photography. Hey, wow. So yeah, we're super excited for that. Both of us have an interest in photography, as you probably know by now. And I've been working as a photographer, mostly for like product photography and like a content creator. But now what I was thinking together with Samandeep is like, we should start wedding photography, mainly for two reasons. Is that because we have something that we can work on together, and as you know, Samandeep is still waiting for her personal number to be Swedish, so she can't go to work. So I was thinking, what can we do together in order to start to make a living? So there is photography, and for the second reason is just that we're super excited for it. It's gonna be so much fun. And we both love photography, and we're super excited to bring you guys along this journey. It's gonna be fun, and we got so much ahead. So we already have our first booking, which is not wedding photography, it's actually for 30 years anniversary. So we're gonna do that, and we're super excited for that as well. So a lot of things is happening, and we are, like I said, super excited for it. And yeah, that's the reason for the new camera. So our main cameras will be the one I'm filming on right now, which is the Panasonic G9 and the Sony A7 III. And yeah, that's about it. Thank you so much for watching this video. More content coming, and I'm super excited that I'm like being consistent with YouTube lately. I mean, one more time for me this time. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Do your thing.
Here. Oh, peace out.
Bam.